Milan Krkobabić, Serbian Cyrillic. Milan Krkobabić, born 12 October 1952, is a Serbian politician. He has been the president of the Party of United Pensioners of Serbia. Partija Ujedinjeni Pensionera Serbije, PUPS, since 2014 and has been a minister in the government of Serbia since 2016.